Miss you, mate. Thanks for today. No one's ever stood up for me apart from Dean. I'm sorry about my mum. You're lucky to have one that loves you, which I totally get, because I wouldn't want to lose you either. Well, you're not going to. Ever. Aren't I? No, you're not. I wouldn't have survived without you. But this memorial could have been for me.
Don't say that.
It's true. I owe you everything.
Holly, what are you doing?
Goodbye.